Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Australia.
Thank you.
Great to have you here. Do you want to say a little bit about being the first person elected in the world for animals?
Well,
the protection of animal well-being.
We founded the fight for animals in 2002, and after the cabinet fell, and we thought, well, we can have our 5 million and the politicians ask them politely to do something for more animals. But then we decided, no, we have to go inside. We have to go to the political arena and be the activists inside the parliament. And in November 2006, we were the first ever in the world to become members of parliament.
And I went to Holland and met Marianne.
Yes.
And that's where the great inspiration started for me to think, we can do this in Australia. So came back and we campaigned, and as you know, last year, first time in Australia, and one of the first in the world, as somebody was elected in Australia to protect animals. And it's clear that this is a growing movement, and the new black, it's the new era for animals to have a voice in the world of politics, where all the laws and bills and act support can seriously harm animals. But with us there, a formidable duet across the world can actually bring laws to help animals.
Yeah, and there are federal elections this year in Australia.
That's right.
So people have to vote for animals because animals can't vote for themselves.